Andalusia, and this process is not going to stop.
This year brought the worst drought in a century.
And we're worried that one day we'll turn the tap on and there won't be any water.
The local government has decided to ship in water at tremendous cost.
Tenemos que avanzar hacia una nueva cultura del agua.
No nos hemos mentalizado lo suficiente de que el agua es un bien escaso y que las tierras...
Thank you.